started uni, it was a great sense of freedom. You know, you're by yourself, and I think, you know, the teaching style in uni is very independent, it's self-directed.
I was meeting different people, which is exciting, but then also I didn't know who to make friends with, who I was going to see next semester, and it was different. It was nerve-wracking, but also exciting.
I was so pleasantly surprised at Macquarie, honestly. Within 2 days, I never wanted to leave. Everybody was so welcoming, and I was so surprised that lecturers actually cared about what I thought and wanted to talk to me about things.
When I first started uni, I started in semester two. I enrolled part-time. A lot of the subjects that I enrolled in were external subjects, so it's hard to make friends and feel very isolated at times. And a lot of the time, the friends that I'd make, they'd actually end up the following year in subjects, the next year along where I'd still, because being part-time, I'd be taking twice as long to take those subjects.
So when I first started uni, I felt really anxious. I had to stick to a quite regimented timetable. I live a couple hours away, so it's quite far. I was the person who came in late all the time in my first week, so it was very nerve-wracking to say the least, but you get the hang of it.